Hey guys, welcome to my channel. It's Tashika Bailey, and if you're new here, please hit the subscribe button down below and join the family. So today I'm super excited because I'm going to be installing a wig from Geniuswigs. That's why I'm looking like this. I ain't got no makeup on, ain't got no wig on. As you can see, I'm all natural because I'm going to be getting glam in this video. So in the parcel I got the usual, a set of two wig caps, a baby hairs comb and brush. I got an extra elastic band and a head tie. The wig that I'm going to be installing is this wig right here. Guys, this is the 2-in-1 versatile straight to curly wig. Just look at this, guys. It just looks so good. I love the dark roots and the light ombre color that it has going on. Absolutely love, 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 love this color. Like, I'm tired of black hair. So when I saw this, I knew that I had to get this ombre color. You can also get this wig in black as well if you really want to, but I decided to try this ombre color. It just looks so good and I can't wait to install it. So this is a 13 by 6.5 lace front wig. It comes with a middle part, but you can part it any way you want to part it because it is free part. This is 18 inches bob style, which means it's blunt cut, and I also got it in a cap size small because I have a small head, and this is in 180% density, which is why it's looking a little thick. I love, love, love the way this wig is looking so far. Also doing a shed test right now, and I'm getting very, very minimal shedding. It's not a lot, but minimal shedding is expected because the hair has been colored, as you can see. So let me tell you guys a bit about the lace on this wig. This is their new crystal lace. This is not just your average lace, guys. This is their crystal lace, which is an upgrade from their Swiss lace. Now, crystal lace is more durable than the normal HD lace or transparent lace, and it's supposed to last longer. It's supposed to blend into the skin better and look more natural and just look like it's grown out of your scalp. And trust me guys, this isn't my first time trying a crystal lace wig, and it does just that. The hairline on this wig has already been pre-plucked and the knots are invisible, which is amazing because if you're like me, you just want to take your wig straight out the box and put it on your head and have it looking as natural as possible and realistic, because it's just effortless, you know, that's what we're going for. So I'm happy that they've done all the work for me. This wig has 4 combs on the inside, and it also comes with an extra elastic band to help you secure the wig on your head if needed. It also has the adjustable straps in the back, which is great, so we can make sure our wig is secure and it's not going anywhere. So before I get into the installation of this wig, I want to show you guys a comparison between the new crystal lace and the old transparent lace. So as you guys can see, the crystal lace melts into the skin like a dream, and it looks so realistic. You can hardly tell it's there. It blends into my complexion so well, and the good thing about crystal lace is that it fits all skin tones and it is more fit and durable than the transparent lace. The transparent lace is a little bit thicker, so you can literally see it. It's not as blended. You'll be able to see the transparent lace on your forehead because it doesn't melt into the skin like crystal lace. So guys, crystal lace is the way forward. If you want to get a wig and you're not sure, because there's so many different lace on the market right now, I'm telling you, crystal lace is the one. It's more fit, it's more durable, and it melts into the skin and gives you a nice natural hairline. So I'm just about to install the wig, and I just want to show you guys how natural and realistic the hairline looks. It just looks so good. As I said, the hairline has already been pre-plucked and the lace has been pre-bleached. So it looks so realistic and so nice. The lace is very, very durable. It's very stretchy, and it's supposed to just lay really, really flat. As you guys saw from the comparison, the transparent lace didn't lay as flat as the crystal crystal lace. So with that, I am very surprised, and I know that this lace is going to lay and just look so good on my head. Also, what I love about the crystal lace is the fact that you can wear it multiple times because it's very, very durable. If you're using glue or the got to be spray, you can just clean it off when you take the wig off and wash the hairline, wash the lace and reuse it. You don't even have to wash it. You can just clean the glue off it and just rewear it, and the lace should not tear. It shouldn't have any holes in it because it's very durable. Guys, look at how natural this hairline looks. Look at it. It just looks so good and so natural. Oh my gosh. Who she is. I'm thinking whether or not I should get rid of the parting or if I should leave it. I don't know. I kind of want to do something different and I'm tired of middle parting. So I'm thinking, should I just do a whole like no parting look? Probably some baby hairs or not. I don't know. Let's see. We'll see what I decide. This is way too much lace for me. So I'm going to have to cut it around my ear. The top of my hair ear is up here, so I'm gonna have to cut all of this lace and hair off to get it to fit around my ear. The good thing about me installing this wig today is the fact that I'm not actually going out, so I'm not going to any restaurants or anywhere like I usually am. So I'm gonna take my time and install this wig to the best of my ability. This wig fits so well that it would actually make a really nice glueless wig. The lace literally just lays so flat and it looks so good and natural on my hairline. All I've done is spritz this comb with a little bit of got to be glue, and I've just moved the hairline out the way because I'm about to glue it down and I don't want the hairline in the way. So the method that I'm going to use to glue it down is the got to be spray, but I'm not going to put it on top of the hairline like I usually do. I feel like with that method it just leaves residue and it just makes the hair look white, or the lace should I say, it makes the hair and the hairline looks white, which isn't what we want. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna spray the got to be spray underneath the lace and just lay it down, and I believe I'm supposed to get like a smoother, more melted look with that method. About to just lay down the ear tab first, and then I'm gonna go in and do the middle portion and the right ear tab. Wow, guys, that looks so much better. I love the way it looks. I can already tell that this is probably going to be like the best wig installation I've ever done because it just looks so good, so realistic and natural. I'm loving this crystal lace hairline. I've just finished sticking it down with the got to be spray and I can't lie, it looks so good. Look at the hairline. I've added no powder, nothing to the hairline, and it just looks this good and naturally, like, wow. I'm actually shocked and surprised by how amazing this hairline looks. It's phenomenal. I can literally just walk out my house just like this with the wig just glued on. I don't have to do anything else. Should I do baby hairs? I don't know. I really do like how clean and nice and just realistic the hairline looks on its own, so I might not. So I might just leave it like this. It already looks so good. Like, I need to be on holiday. I need to be out enjoying this weather because I can't just be looking all good in my wig, looking all good, especially when I do my makeup, and be sitting at home in my room. That ain't it. Right now, I'm about to get rid of the parting. I'm gonna do some baby hairs and then I'm gonna style the wig and show you guys the versatility and how you can get it from straight to curly. Oh guys, look at this color. I love this wig so much. It looks so good even just like this. Wow, it looks so natural. Like, the texture of it, it feels like a yucky texture or a kinky straight texture. It looks and feels so nice and so natural. Wow. I love it. Baby, I see you working hard. Wanna let you know, I'm proud. Let you know that I admire what you do. I wanna don't know if I need to reassure you, my life will be purposeless without you. I wanna if I want. This wig is a 2-in-1 versatile straight when dry and wet when wavy hair. So right now you can see that it's completely straight, but it has like a kinky or a yucky texture. So what I'm gonna do now is add some water to the hair itself. So I'm gonna do one half of it and show you guys how it curls up. So you guys can see that the curls are coming through and they look so good. I can't sit here and use this tiny little bottle to do my whole head. So I'm gonna go to the bathroom and just continue adding water to the hair, or use a tap or something and try and get the hair as curly as possible. And then I'm gonna come back and show you guys what it looks like when I'm done. So guys, this is what one side of the wig looks like when it is wavy. It actually works. Geniuswigs, they're my genius for sure, because this will work. This is the perfect holiday wig, guys. I have to say that if I was going on holiday right now, this would be the wig that I would pack, because you can wear it straight if you want to and you can also have it curly. Imagine just jumping in a swimming pool or jumping in the beach, coming out and your hair is all curly. No effort needed. You don't have to be there with a curling one, curling hair, anything like that. This wig is perfect. I just love the way it looks. Hairline, bomb. Everything's bomb. It just looks so good. So what I'm going to do right now is show you guys that this is actually reversible. So I'm going to take a small section, this amount, because I do want to wear it out curly. So I'm just going to take this small section from the wavy section, from the wavy part, and just going to get my straightener and show you guys that you can reverse it easily by straightening the hair. Look at that. Look at that. Look how simple and easy that was. So now the hair is straight. Easy, like 1, 2, 3. So if I did want to go in and straighten out the hair and wear it straight, I could do that. Now I'm just going to do the other side and I'm going to do my makeup and get back to you guys and show you the final look. Baby, I see you working hard. Wanna let you know, I'm proud to let you know that I admire what you do. I wanna don't know if I need to reassure you, my life will be purposeless without you. So guys, this is the final look. I absolutely love this wig. Like, I've never had a wig like this before, and I love the fact that I've done something new and something different with this wig, especially the hairline. You guys can see that the hairline looks amazing. It's very realistic and very natural, and as I said, I didn't have to do anything at all to the hair, to the hairline. I haven't even added any powder or anything whatsoever on the lace. It literally just melts. I'm just so shocked and amazed. As I said, I haven't received any wig like this before. So Geniuswigs, 2-in-1 versatile straight to wavy hair. This is amazing. I absolutely love it. This wig is just, it's everything. Like, who even came up with this idea? I don't know who did it, but thank you, because I love this. Guys, if you're looking for a nice, easy wig that you can switch up from straight to curly, it's basically like having two wigs in one, then you should definitely go for this wig. The link will be in the description box below. Make sure you go and check them out. All the information about this hair will also be in the description box below. Thank you to Geniuswigs for sponsoring this video. If you enjoy the video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Make sure you leave a comment. Let me know what you think of this wig and let me know how well you think I laid it. As I said, I'm still learning how to lay my wig and make it look seamless, but with this, it's literally effortless. Like, it just melts so well. So let me know if you think I did a good job. I tried something new with the baby hairs. And yeah, make sure you subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.